another question that the lead answers to. I like it if you give me the right answer.
Yeah. So different.
Why you not talking to God? Why you not praying to God? And why you not giving your brother the blessing with equal weight in a God? And why we are going to church but still don't believe in his word? You say you won't follow the master but still don't believe in the pastor. And why you peeping through the door? And why you gossiping the church? And why you hating at the poor? And why you hating in the church? And why can we stop by the jealousy and start focusing on the word and bring back joy, love, peace, family full of happiness for once? So thousands of people who die every day, millions of people who die every day to pay their bills and get a busy, not an easy meeting the family needs every day. Life is not an ever easy to pay. No cash in your pocket can make me to pay.
What's my place? Let's go home now.
I'm angry with things that I see every day. Tell me to stop. I got it, you think I to charge the shop. I'm looting and killing, you think it's a job. Now you're growing, you're feeling, yeah, you on the top. But this God is the one who puts you on top. Why you putting this faithful on head on your head? You know God, I swear you be scared. God's the boss, it's still the boss. I appreciate those people when they share them peace for us. Some laws that we sign with the devil to study his curse. Your imagination, you don't play, but real life is a pause. Now you think you're a profiting, but inside is a loss. Now all these ones happen if you really know your source. And definitely you're the boss. Are you a boss or a truck? Now ask yourself this question. Stop living life like a dice, cause you go rolling, rolling, rolling. Now the end is gonna die like a fly. Getting money, can't stop, too much grace. Can't stop when I fellowship, my hands up. SS game, can't stop. Christ for you, can't stop. Many things that I can't stop. I can't God and I can't stop. Yeah, I praise him and I can't stop. Getting money, can't stop. Too much grace, can't stop. When I fellowship, my hands up. SS game, can't stop. Christ for you, can't stop. So many things that I can't stop. I love God and I can't stop. Yeah, my hands up and I can't stop. I'm a living, breathing, walking, talking, moving miracle. Yeah, I'm a superman. I know with no doubt, with faith, I'm a mountain like another phase. Too many scars on my face. Too many smiles on my face.
Homie, what you talking of?
This is not enough. Gonna do it again. I'm not human, I'm a superhuman. Living life without Christ, nah, that's not grace, man. I got a whole thing planned, I'm a vision, man. When you see me coming through, I'm coming with my atmosphere. Why is it dark in the night? Why is the light in the morning? I know you just asked what I said. Asking these questions is funny. I can see when it's the morning. I just saw my senses before me. I prayed before it destroyed me. So please just ignore me. But the truth is that some people are evil now. They've been serving the devil now. Yo, we ain't kidding. How? By hitting the fellow man. It's like that's what is trending now. Tell me where the love goes. On leave? Can somebody tell me? Cause I wanna know why.
Why ain't there no love on the street again? Why ain't there no joy on the street again? Why ain't there no peace on the street again? Can somebody please tell me why? Tell me why we're fighting each other. Tell me why we're killing each other. Tell me why we're fighting each other. By fighting each other. No love on
so
the
different.
Street.
So
no love,
so different.
No love on the street. No love, Graceman Bandance.